Today, the church remembers Saint Martin of Tours. He was forced to join the army as a teenager. Later, Saint Martin received baptism and gave up his career as a soldier. He was ordained by Saint Hilary and lived as a hermit. He established the first monastery in Gaul in the year 361. He then became the Bishop of Tours in the year 371. He always gave a good example for the others, founding new monasteries and instructing and preaching the gospel to the poor.